Hello, I'm Tine Urnaut, the new receiver of Jastrembie. The main reason that I signed the contract with Jastrembie was the high ambitions of the club, and that's also a big motivation for me. Yes, I spoke to both of them and they both said very good things about Jastrembie and that it's a well-organized club with high ambitions, and my ambitions for the next seasons are always to play the best possible volleyball as I and as a team can, and hopefully we will have a good season. Of course, I hope also the fans will be inside and we will have a lot of beautiful memories that we will make and that we will remember forever. I was only born in Slovan Gradec, but I come from a small town, Ravnena Koroške. It's maybe around 10,000 people altogether, but the volleyball tradition is pretty long. A few years ago, it was last year, I think it was 85 years of volleyball in our town, so it's a big tradition. I don't really have a lot of free time like all the other players that have national teams, but when I have, I like to go fishing, I like to go scuba diving and spend time with my family and friends. Cheers to everybody, and I hope that all fans will be able to come to the gym next season and we will have an amazing time. Take care and see you soon.